We're back. Reed, come say hi. You might know this face. My name is DJ Kangaroo.
DJ Kangaroo.
I'm so sorry, guys, about that. Come back and play.
Hello.
Now you can see Miss Jennifer. She's our janitor. I'm kidding. Not really.
Yeah.
I kill you.
She's like, because I clean up your mess.
Does I clean up your mess?
She does. She looks after us.
Yeah.
We're both starting our makeup.
Yes.
Oh my God. What are you doing?
Everyone's makeup is a little easier than mine.
My what?
You can see how you did.
She just said she's calling it easier than mine. Yeah, that is true.
Okay. Hey y'all. Hi. Is there a Broadway opening scheduled yet? You know we're the last people to find out about that kind of stuff.
When do you go to New York and what theater?
We have no idea. I mean, you know, I wanna go tomorrow.
Hello, Jim.
Yeah,
hello.
Is it hard being in that dressing room with all those gorgeous guys?
I mean no, it's real easy. Okay, there we go. Okay.
Fashion tip.
This is gonna be called the 45-minute face beat. Usually it takes me like 2 hours to do my face.
Oh look, it's a real question.
I hate you, Brand. That's, you know what that is? Cyberbullying. Brent said, how much makeup do you have at your station? A lot. Am I releasing an album?
I think so.
Am I releasing an album?
Baby Doll's first hits. Classic volume
Baby
one.
Baby Doll sings the hits. No, I mean, they will be at some point in the future, I'm pretty sure. But, again, above my pay grade.
How do we kill?
Thank you so much. They love the show. I mean, you know, after doing it, you're like kind of, it's like a high to be on stage. So usually, you know, sometimes people might go out for like a quick drink after, or, you know, we just like hang out. I sometimes, most of the time, just go home, sleep. Oh, someone's crushing on you and your voice, Reed. I know, that Aussie accent, right?
I'm not sure
what you're talking about.
No,
Rocket tonight, thank you. 2-show day. Yes, we are exhausted.
Really?
2-show.
Yeah. No luck. We're wrong
place. Favorite dinner spot in Boston? Honestly, because I literally, with the show, have so little time. I go to Boca Loco almost every single... Oh, it's Bo Loco.
Really?
I call it Boca Loco.
Bo Loco, isn't it?
Yeah. Bo Loco? I go there a lot. Max Clayton knows my order by memory. Why do I keep the show so secretive? Because not a lot has been released about the show, and we're still... I mean, we haven't even had our opening night yet, so we're still in previews. Stuff's still changing. I mean, if you're really fiending for that Moulin Rouge fix, I'm sure it's wandering around the internet somewhere. I love Moulin Rouge. I wish I could see the show, but Boston's too far away. I know. Some of my best friends, I'm from Canada, and some of my best friends can't even come see the show.
Yeah, I'm from Australia, so...
You stage door? Yeah, we stage door.
Yeah, we stage door.
Course.
People come from Australia to see it. There was a girl from my hometown actually that came to see it.
I don't know when the soundtrack will be released.
We have a soundtrack?
Anna Stuckeria. Is that the one across the street?
She came from Michigan. Michigan's like
You came
that.
From Michigan. Exactly. Thank you for coming. Where is Aaron? He's probably resting.
In his dressing room, probably.
I'll see if I can find him later.
Dun, dun, dun.
I know. A lot of the time, I'm being
What's
like,
"What's your favorite
there?
Song from the show?"
What's my favorite song?
What's your favorite song from the show?
I like the medley.
Yeah, I mean, Elephant Love Medley is beautiful.
What medley?
I'm from Australia.
Hey!
That's from the movie.
Someone said I'm... Oh, can I'm you from marry Australia me? Too. Who do you want to marry you?
Texas.
Can't make that on my hand. Yeah, don't mess with Texas. Do you like the soundtrack? I'm seeing the show in a week and a half. Hello from Toronto.
I'll be there soon.
Hometown. Hello from Italy. Oh my gosh. Work. We're really going international. Bonjour from Paris. Oh. Salut. Comment ça va?
Look at Janet is back.
Oh, he's mad because he gets notes from me.
Sorry, guys, we're really pumped. When is the official opening night? Official opening night is
Friday, right?
Next Friday, or this coming Friday. Hi from Britain. Work.
Hello, bangers and mash.
From Orlando, I saw it. Oh my gosh, guys, I want to read all of this, but I really have to focus on my makeup. So whenever I happen to look down, I'm gonna see a question and answer it. Okay. What foundation? We all use different stuff. Some people use MAC. Some people use like their what they have their own preference. I use Makeup Forever, just because I like the sticks. And I can really just like they have like full coverage, and I can play around with them. Hi from Mexico. There won't be an extension, unfortunately.
What's that for?
August 19th will be our final performance in.
I got to know.
Work Prune House from Florida. Hi. Yeah, our final performance is August 19th. There's no possibility of it. Look who's here! My dressing station roomie. Kyle Brown in the house. Hello from Norway. Do you watch RuPaul?
And then behind so. Work. Doing whatever you're telling me.
Do you watch RuPaul? Of course I watch RuPaul.
You look great right now.
Right? She's real. She's real prepared and real ready to go on stage.
She told me to go on three.
Yeah, no.
One of the ladies in the lobby was like, "Go rest." I'm like, "Do you see my face?"
I have no time.
Hey, I was actually trying to find you.
Hello. The soundtrack is a bop. This soundtrack is a bop. Is that a good thing? Kyle, I love what you like on Instagram. See you guys on the 8th. I'm so excited. Yay! Lady Marmalade made me cry so hard. Work.
Why? Because it was terrible?
Shut up, Reed.
I'm getting you're amazing.
You're doing amazing,
Reed. You're like so good. Oh, yeah, it means it's awesome. Work. Bop it up then. Bop
it up
and twist. Do you remember that game?
Yeah.
Bop, is it called Bop?
Yeah, twist it, rock it, punch it.
Guys, I'm like literally trying to do my makeup looking at myself in the screen, which is not a good idea. Howdy from Tennessee. Howdy from CT. What's CT? Connecticut? Where? Day tripping from SF to Boston for you guys. Oh my god,
what was that? Avec moi.
Do you have a favorite scene from the show?
Robin? I don't know.
Where's Robin?
Hi from Germany.
Hello.
Was that German?
Yeah.
Ah, okay.
That's how you say hello in Germany.
Okay. We're just gonna cramp on your style here.
Yeah. Guys, get in here.
How intense is Tango Roxanne?
De Roxanne. Ask
Robin. We'll go find Robin.
They said they wanted Robin.
And I said, where is Robin?
I go to Emerson College and love seeing the show. And there I'll be living. Yay. Yeah. Work, Emerson.
You guys just want to hear him here.
Read comment fans miss you.
Comment fans!
Oh, thanks, Peru. Thanks, Natalie. This always to be known.
Get my raccoon eyes on.
Can someone tell me the real time?
My sisters are coming to see you guys.
You guys, I want to be in the video too.
Get in!
It's 7.
Oh, shoot.
Keep going, girl. Keep going.
Oh, I'm never going
to
make it.
I need it to be 6:20. Yeah, Maroon 5. You're so good. How come y'all so stunning? See how much makeup I'm wearing? I'll be talking about these boys, though. Have another drink. We'll look even better. Reed.
Hi.
Reed, you should do lies from the theater like you did from the banquet.
I will.
He will, he said. Please, he's going forever. I mean... It is fun, but I'll be honest, this is a lot of work to be doing this. And I love y'all, and I love the love.
Just keep doing it.
What?
Oh, no, no, it's not.
What happened?
She be showing off.
Oh, we can't see nothing. To an aspiring actor, be who you are. Everyone's going to try and tell you what to be, and guess what?
There's a place for everyone.
There's a place for everyone.
There's a place for everyone.
You know?
That is true.
I was in school and people would be like, be taller. Talk lower. And I'm like, I can't.
I can't.
I mean, I wear platform shoes all the time. So sometimes people, they see me and if they're looking at my face, think I'm taller. And then they look down and they're like, oh, you're wearing 3-inch platforms. But, you know, just you gotta be you. That's what the world needs. So it might sound a little cheesy, but guess what? It's the truth.
No, it is so true. And I honestly believe there's a place for everyone.
Yeah. What's my favorite dance thing by Sonia? I mean, everything Sonia does. It's Sonia's a dream. You know her from... It's so funny when people are like, what's she like? Do you talk to her? I'm like, yeah, I work with her. But it's... She's great. And I want every outfit she owns.
Yeah, she's pretty stylish.
What versus Baby Doll singing Lady Marmalade? You gonna have to come and see it to find out. You'll see. Dream Broadway role. I mean, right now I'm living one. It's nice to be able to create something.
That's great.
And like, you know, like I remember when I was younger and people would be like, what's your dream role? I'd be like, Eponine. You know what I mean? I'm like, am I ever gonna play it? No.
I think I'd say like Annie.
No. I mean, that wig. Don't mess with that wig. But yeah. And it was like, and then after that, it's like, it was kind of like forced for people to be like, oh, well, you must want to be Angel. I'm like, well, I wouldn't mind, but that's not my dream role.
You wouldn't say no.
How epic is the set? Epic. This light is really highlighting this brand new zit I got going on right here. So I apologize for that. B. Eponine, I know. I was actually talking to Aaron about it because I have a like a vintage Les Mis shirt.
That's yours? Over there?
Is it? Oh, yeah, it was. And I what's it called? He was like, oh, you're a cassette. I was like, I'm an Eponine. And he's like, you could actually play it. I would love to. Fierce Eponine. Thank you. Just saw Moulin Rouge this afternoon and loved it. Oh, thanks.
They saw this afternoon.
Want to see it again? Well, come. Girl, that's some makeup. I know. And this is just the base. I haven't even started.
Okay, I'm done.
This is the dedication.
I'm ready.
I have to chillin' with y'all right now. Right? More Max Clayton in shorts. I know. Looking good, Max. So the other show, we don't have no idea who did it. So whoever is out there and did it, raise your hand. Because we finished a number and there was applause and then suddenly some guy screamed, "Looking good, Max." And it was the funniest thing. Diamonds Are Girls' Best Friend is one of my favorite songs. I know, isn't it fun? Alright, so I'm gonna make a little powder concoction to set this. I can find it in my mess of a table. Oh, right here. Hey, Robin. I know, I'm gonna go visit Robin in a sec, maybe. Saw the show twice last weekend. Oh, thank you. Thanks for coming. Soundtrack. I know. I mean, I want one. Can we get on that? Thanks! No. Hi from the Philippines. Mabuhay. How are you? Cast soundtrack. It's definitely in the works. We have not recorded anything yet, so I can definitely tell you that for sure. Yas, please. Where are you going to put your Tony? Who's Tony? Toni Collette.
It's my favorite. What was he?
I love Toni Collette. Saw you guys on July 15th. Flew in from Kentucky and loved it. Oh, thank you. I know. I mean, any show that I could do in England, I'd go. Because it's so cute over there.
Sam's being really creepy right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, Sam, please read, because I literally can't. I have to look at my face for a second.
Sam's not really this creepy, but...
Be narrated.
Sam, can you watch and just let me know what they're saying, please?
Sam! Hi. Oh, that's Ricky.
Ricardo! Sam.
Get off, Ricky!
When you pay now.
You pay now.
When are you transferring to Broadway? We have no idea.
Argentina, hola.
Love y'all so much. Bring it to San Fran by the Bay. I mean, we gotta go through the right channels first. You like that?
Favorite channels? Favorite scene to perform.
Favorite scene to perform?
Hi.
I mean, you know, it's just like when I'm on stage, I'm just really living for it. And just, this is awful lighting.
Have you ever been to England?
Have I ever? I went for like a few days. I used to sing on cruise ships.
Oh, some traditions before the show.
Traditions before the show, this, music. Reed is our dressing
DJ.
Room DJ.
DJ Kangaroo!
What's my name?
DJ Kangaroo!
Yeah, it is.
And,
yeah, it is.
Yes.
Is the show that Pink Sign in the movie in the show? She was in Lady Marmalade. Yeah, that's in the show. It's in that trailer, so. Snap. I'm not giving away anything, am I? No. How much was the show changed since the first preview? Actually, that's the really cool thing about being in this process is to see all this stuff that changes. Like, there have been new additions to numbers and stuff has been cut and, you know. So, like, it's an ever-evolving thing. And even when we're done here, there could potentially be changes when we get to, New York with the show, whenever that happens.
Ooh, creepy.
Creepy, it's it.
Pennywise,
that's his name, sorry. What?
I did have a joke, now I can't remember what it was.
Just
it's like a dad
funny.
Joke.
How about the archaeologist?
No.
Have you guys ever said anything wrong lyrics? I'm the worst at lyrics,
what
to be
is
honest.
This song? Sorry about it.
And so I always freak out about doing that. I once was in a show and I completely blanked on stage, and I just pray that will never happen again. Knock on wood. I went to the first matinee. Work! Come back. What's your favorite song in the show? I mean, I love all the songs. The music team has done an amazing job at really... Hi, boys! Come say hi! Benji and Connor just got in.
Oh, hi.
Yeah, booze. Get over here. Show your faces.
Come say hi, you're so mean.
Come say hi, you're so
mean. Come say hi.
Say hi.
Hello. Is this Instagram?
Benji. Connor.
Watching you get full beat.
Wait, yeah. How long have you been going?
3 hours.
Je ne sais pas. Shut up.
3 hours.
You know it takes me a long time to beat my mic.
Okay, I got a dad joke for you.
Okay. Fan, fan, fan! I see you!
Okay, did you hear the joke about the piece of paper?
No, Dad.
Never mind, it's terrible. Please stand off this.
So Sam liked that one. No, it was very witty. Come in.
Yeah.
Hi, it's open. Oh!
You're gonna wanna see this.
Well done.
Come in. Dun da 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 da.
Sparkling diamond.
Hi. live.
That's how you gotta do.
What's going on, guys?
It's live.
I don't know. Opening night yet.
What? But it's but it's Saturday. But it's Saturday. Guys, I know Karen's here. Love you. She's a sweetheart.
She's the best. That's class.
Class act.
Whatever happened to the mom?
Okay. We'll ask her. She probably does.
Oh, thanks.
Love you.
No.
Someone wants somebody to hug Karen. I can't because I have so much makeup on me. Kyle will. Kyle will hug Karen.
Oh my god.
I'm dying for this dress. Black and white moments.
Floor length.
Flowing. Floor length.
Gorge. Streamline.
I know. My brother, who's visiting town, was like, yes, black and white striped dress.
Clocked.
Karen is magic. She is. Love you.
Karen, thank you.
Oh my God. We should stay young. Thank you for that.
We're just going to have so many parties. We're just going to keep partying, man. Get Aaron now.
Oh, arrest him.
I think I got everyone.
Karen, you're a queen. Love you.
Love you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, Karen's out. She got to go prepare. Because guess what? They got to do the most. She's killing it.
Yeah, she really is.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm going to kiss her when I'm not covered in powdered sugar. Bye, Karen.
Aaron needs to walk in now.
Right? Tell Aaron to come up here.
Tell him to come to the attic and visit his stepkids.
This song is a bop.
It is. Thank you, DJ Kangaroo.
DJ Kangaroo always gets those bops.
I really
and those hops.
I'm at the balloon right now.
I'll help you. What's Reed? What's your clown name?
I don't know. We haven't made a name for you.
Guys,
what
should Reed's clown name be? And go.
Which Marc Jacobs palette are you using? Glambition. Good eye. Good eye.
DJ Kangaroo. Thank you. I am DJ Kangaroo. My clown name, we haven't got yet. I don't know.
I'm a bozo.
Excuse me?
Pennywise.
No, Pennywise is it.
Name your raven's name.
I don't know if I named my raven. Pierre has a pet raven. I didn't name it, did I?
You did.
I did?
Yeah.
Oh, I gotta look at my notes.
You asked me multiple times what your name should be.
Okay.
Oh. Brothers. Kangaroos.
Kangaroos. Jumpin' Jack.
Jumpin' Jack. Oh. Kyle. How are Nick and Dallas?
Wait, Aussie Wise.
Oh, Aussie
great.
Wise,
that's good.
Thank you.
Aussie Wise is actually very
Aussie
good.
Aussie Wise, there we go.
Yeah.
Aussie Wise is a little cuckoo. Cray cray. Ah. Kanga
Wise.
They're like, any word with Wise on the end.
Brilliant. I'm not coming for you.
Aussie Wise.
I'm not coming for you.
It's all love. I'm just a little hyped up right now because I'm trying to do my makeup.
You wallaby me. That's great, too.
Wallaby. You know, wallaby is a small kangaroo.
This whole show is very cabaret. Reed, is your character in the show a great comment reference?
Is your character in the show a great... Yeah, because, yeah, it's funny, right?
Aha! Good on you for noticing that.
Actually, I don't know if people actually know that Jeff Rogan was a producer of Great Comment. Who's that right up?
Oh, really?
Yes.
Perfect.
There's a lot of great comedy.
No. Ozzy's get me turned.
Danger Rude.
Did someone just say that?
Danger Rude.
Yeah. Ozzy's get me turned.
Can we expect a cast album soon? I hope, boo boo. Where did you all go to college? I went to this school called Sheridan.
I thought you were going to say the Cher School.
The Cher School of Music.
Whoa!
No. I went to Sheridan. Where did you go, Kyle?
Cincinnati, CCM.
CCM!
Where Karen went.
I went to the School of Life.
Not together.
Fred Ogard went to the School of Life.
What is that? What's the School of Life?
It was one of the, guys, we stand queens. Okay, we were listening to
some
that.
People have seen Mamma Mia too. Who's seen it?
I
want to
see it.
No, Max.
Max saw it. He's not here.
Guys.
I'm Justin Levine's brother.
No way. Hi, Sam!
Sam Levine! Your brother's the shit!
I love Justy. I worked with him. So then you must have... Did you come and see Here Lies Love? I was in Here Lies Love.
I love Max.
I love Max, too.
Who doesn't love Max? He's a gem.
A rare gem. Mm. Say that you need me.
So what? So this? Did you bring out that?
Yes.
You're fancy.
Guys.
Yeah, Milk Makeup, if you want to endorse me. Get it.
Oh my god. It's like Blair Witch Project, guys.
Get into it. Milk Makeup. It's where it's at. Blur sticks. No pores.
Okay, now it's backwards. Now it's back.
Who needs pores?
We're coming back.
Uno Memento. Read. Your
tattoos. Okay, this is my prison number. No, I'm kidding.
24601.
It was my first tattoo. It's like a date from a new rose because I love new rose. I got my angel wings here. Sorry, Jay, I just taking over your face.
Do it.
And then this is my new addition. I love the ocean.
Oh, and he loves the orcas.
And it's a heart. So I got an eye mask. That's what I did. Thanks for asking.
What did I get?
You got an eye mask?
Everybody got something different.
Oh, really?
Oh, I love an eye mask.
I know, but what is it?
Like Connor got something in yellow.
What's that? Oh, I see.
Heels.
Thank you.
Hold on.
What are you trying to trade? Like mustard?
Guys.
For an eye mask?
Second show is always the hardest to do my makeup.
Oh, I got a mustard
because.
What are you talking about?
Fave movie. My favorite movie. Coming tonight! Yay! I don't know. I have so many favorite movies. Clueless is one of my favorite movies. Amelie is one of my favorite movies.
Amelie.
Pretty Woman, because I always want a pretty moment. Pretty Woman. Pretty moment. Pretty Woman moment. Where you're always like, big mistake.
Huge.
Sending love to Eric Anderson, Pretty Woman on Broadway. Favorite musical? So many.
Moulin
Rouge is like my favorite musical of all time. But I do love. Sorry, I was Jujubee. You know, someone in an airport once called me Jujubee. Because an old man was like, "Excuse me, sir. Are you Jujubee?" And I was like, "No."
Like, I'm on China.
Yeah. Right? You can call me Jiggly. Cyberbullying continues. I mean, but also cyberbullying is not a joke, so do not partake in any of that shit, because guess what? 2018 is different from when I was a kid. Can't wait for Broadway. Sent a request to be in your library. Yeah. Guys, in like 5 minutes, we're gonna have to go because it's like go time soon. And I'm not even close to being done.
Thank you.
Wait, who was Ashley?
Ashley.
Ashley.
Come say hi.
No, oh. Not happening.
She's like, bye.
She's got a job too. Ashley, come say hello.
I'm really
fascinating.
Instagram. Who's doing this? I am. Oh,
hi.
This is Ashley, our social director. Make sure we're doing everything correct.
Oh. This looks great, this contour that's happening. It's white paste.
I mean, that contouring. He's like, it's just lights.
Couch is naked on Instagram. Follow me.
That's right, bitch.
Hi. You gotta flaunt it, flaunt it. How long does it take us to get out of the choreography town? Well, we've been rehearsing since the beginning of May. Beginning of May? And we actually worked on some choreography stuff. Like, a lot of the main hard stuff they've been working on for a while.
Hello, Daisy!
Did I say hello to Daisy?
Who can count how many times people have asked for Aaron?
I don't know, it's probably like 1,000 by now. I mean, how many people are here? 162? There's probably that times 4.
Getting ready.
Guys, my eye won't stop watering.
Mine
my left
too.
Eye!
My left eye, look at that!
R.I.P. left eye! Olu, come say hi.
Olu,
Art of Olu. Kyle, oh my god. What's no right?
Am I allowed to be myself?
No, no,
no, no.
I can't curse.
No.
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 Okay.
Yeah. Hey, Kevin, y'all.
Kevin, what's up? What?
Say hi.
Hi.
Look at these beauties.
Catch the note, girl. Somebody was singing. I must have missed that part.
Probably her.
It wasn't me. I ain't do not knit. Look, I had to censor myself already.
Favorite dance move, Olu. Show them your favorite dance move.
Favorite dance move.
What's my favorite dance move?
Oh, just.
No, mine is.
Oh, shit.
No,
Olu, do your just favorite dance move of life. Come on.
I don't know what my favorite dance move is.
Just do what does this? What does this music make you feel, Olu?
Yeah,
oh, okay. Oh, hey.
Get up.
Get up. All right. See? People, you just have to pay a lot of money to see that.
No, literally. Tickets cost like $750.
Exactly.
That's so precise.
So precise. I mean, that's what you're paying for.
Specificity. It's very important.
Specificity.
Specificity. It's closer than Texas, y'all.
I'm sorry Aaron isn't here. I'm gonna go try and find him soon. I just like, you know, I gotta do my first job first and then my second, you know, tertiary job.
Oh, you got one? Yeah, I got a little nut too.
Mama, you're amazing. Thank you. Hi from Japan. Hi from Long Island. Come see it. Specificity is my favorite word. I know, right?
Specificity.
Specificity.
Yeah,
specificity.
Specificity.
Thank you, Jessa.
8 o'clock, show starts.
Yeah. Feminine.
Favorite fun place in Boston to go out. What was that cute place? The book place?
Oh, Yvonne's is real cute.
Super
just
cute.
Don't try
super
to show
super
up super in there wearing track pants,
they
okay?
Won't let you.
Guys, yes, he's here.
Max,
get over here.
Looking good, Max.
He even has on short shorts.
Don't give up, don't give up.
But wait, how's the beat? How's the beat, baby?
Huh?
How's the beat?
I mean, tell me. Yeah. So right now I'm putting on contour.
Right now they're like.
They're like, what are you doing? They're like,
This is so scary.
Guys, why do they think the show's good? You look like a monster.
I think the same thing every night.
Max! Yeah, Max is here. Max is in the house.
What's this?
It's from Karen. She's an angel. She's an angel sweetheart.
What kind of mask did you get?
Everyone's
gold.
Everyone's
gold.
Oh, I want a gold mask! Wait. Mine just had a wad of cash in it. No.
Mine had Lucky Charms.
Because you're lucky. You're a star.
Mustard bath.
Oh, I love a mustard bath. Kyle, you are stunning.
Oh, thank you.
Isn't he, though?
Thank you.
Guys.
Oh, okay. Look. I'm, like, watching us watch you.
Cray Cray. Karen is the best. Get that contour, right? The last row of the balcony is going to see this contour.
Hey,
I am the
trooper. Hey, I'm the trooper.
Yes, hey. Doing? This is your dressing room. Warm up. Say hi, Del. What's happening over there?
They're doing makeup tutorials over there. For his own channel.
No, I don't know. I'm being shady. Wait, let me just get my eyebrow on. They just keep saying Kyle stunning. Do you have any drag queen inspirations for your makeup? I mean, we get a makeup plot, and then I kind of just like
do whatever you want.
No, I use that to kind of just like already what I know from doing my drag makeup. I started drag when I was on tour with Lacage, was when I first started dabbling in the arts. This building, she dusty. Too doche. I'm so sad I can't come see you all. French problems. I mean, you got the real thing. We're looking at a fake one on stage. One brow.
Oh, you like that one, Kyle?
Not this song, though.
You don't like Fascination?
Oh, this sounds like the
loose. Aquaria or Cracker?
Oh,
you know what? Honestly, I like them both.
Yeah.
But Aquaria's given me fashion zone. So she wins. Anastasia Dipbrow.
Yeah, girl. Oh, that comedy skills came back.
Y'all are like,
you know what I mean?
Y'all are really spooking on my makeup plot right now.
They're coming for you.
No, they're like, oh, you're using this, you're using that. There we go. As an angel in kinky boots. You know what? Guess what? Too short. So guess that wasn't a dream role, right?
I'm joking.
It's fine.
Any advice to someone who has never done makeup?
I mean, I knew basics. I knew basics. I actually worked at Sephora for like a hot minute between like contracts when I was singing on cruise ships. And it's all about just like bringing things forward and bringing things back with like colors and, you know. But watch. There's like a million videos that are so good on YouTube. Like, you can really find a lot of stuff on YouTube. I actually, my cousin's a YouTuber, and I've done a drag thing on her channel. Do you like Todrick Hall? I love Todrick Hall. Will you guys be at the gala tomorrow?
No, I didn't get invited!
Girl, of course I'm gonna be there. Okay, in like 2 minutes, I'm gonna have to say bye, because guess what? Stage manager's gonna be screaming at me because I'm gonna be late. And I'll be like, it's because of the Insta story. They're like, that's
you guys,
not a real excuse.
If One Piece is watching the brand, send us onesies. We need more onesies. This is a onesie bike,
right? Right? Get up on the chair and show them the deliciousness of it.
It's a cropped moment. Pinch the waist. Got pockets, zips.
Right now it's models on, so you know.
Wow, you really are that toe, Kyle.
R-E. Break legs, y'all. Thank you. What time is it?
It's 7:30.
It's time.
7:30, okay. It's half an
hour. Shall we make a change?
Wait,
we are the people. We can do it.
Yes, Olu.
Give him a creepy clown eye.
Just one eye, so creepy. What's up, Jay?
She's getting together, but ooh, he's working. I know, I'm excited to see you on the 18th. Come out.
They said you reminded them of Michael Myers.
Thank you.
In that outfit, in
well,
that outfit.
A clown here. You're like, Mike Myers.
Here we go.
Okay. Half hour. I gotta go, guys, because I'm literally a half hour late. So love all of you. Thanks for joining us. I'll be posting pics and stuff like that for the rest of the night.
Maybe we'll find Aaron.
And maybe Aaron might make an appearance.
Do you want to say hi, Joe? They haven't seen Joe yet.
Hey, Joe Carroll.
Joe Carroll, you all. Go Joe Carroll's. Yeah. Okay. Love all of you.
Wow.
Thanks for watching. Au revoir. A demain.
I don't understand. How does it work?
Dad!
Bye.
Thanks, guys.